I'm like holding my breath right now.
终究还是在前往周冠的一大路上啊。
Don't give Nova the circle.
Yes!
My caster curse is working.
像素也拿过,
this is a... Okay, TC and 4AM are gonna fight.
是的,
oh, yes. 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 Oh, no. Oh, Jimmy got a knock on DKG. They might push DKG even though they're not in zone. TC third party this. TC third party this. Oh, Nova's third partying this. Oh my god. Wow, Nova's third partying this. Oh my god.
Oh
my god. What the? That is some crazy third party.
两个人的位置趴得稍微有些低，吃雷啊！这颗瞬爆，
oh my god! Oh my god! What is happening? Nova's here getting the points. No, I did not see this one coming.
嗯，真倒是不如去打 TC 啊
！Order，order 离 4EM。
This is gonna put. Oh my god! This is gonna put Nova in the strongest position on the map. If Nova clear this out together, this puts Nova in the strongest position, in a better position than TC. Holy shit. My caster curse reversed itself when I said yes, Nova didn't get zoned. Nova didn't get zoned, but now they're owning because they didn't get the circle. Oh, they're actually owning.
捕捉到了这个机会。清晨先拿下了一个魏无羡，那么 4EM 此时只剩小小剑一人了，一度一直是挺立在周决积分榜第二的位置，但现在哪怕是残局大师，也只能暂时依靠着花痴的枪线来进行一个自保，最终也没能保住啊。此时此刻 4EM 的淘汰，也就预示着本周的冠军。There's
people in my chat saying they're gonna unsubscribe.
战队之间决出 ，TC 此时此刻面对的第一个强敌是来自于 Shootem。
You guys are taking this way too seriously. Let's go, TC.
117对113，场上队伍仅剩六支。
Why need to be careful though?
其实已经非常的明了，就是这最后一局的鸡，最后一局的第一名，或将预示着最终周冠的到来，他的降生。99不太好拉了。
That is so close. TC and Nova right now.
想要用一颗手雷吗？这个距离应该是。
Nova still has the strongest position.
TC 在观察着 Showtime 的位置，而 NV 腾讯视频。 在人员全部伏击之后，也需要将自己的视角再次放到地图的东侧，因为地形的原因，东南部非常的平广，也让 DKG 来到了更接近 Showtime 位置，这也是NV腾讯视频想要驱赶、想要去能控到的面积。其实
DKG 最大的一个敌人都不是正面要面对的 TC 战队，而
That was a super smart play from Nova.
不断的在 Powerball 的这款大盘机的影响之下呢，会向着
I think that's a thing that any team in a similar circle playing from that position needs to do. I didn't think you could Nova could use that position like that, but that was actually really good of Nova.
场上，TC 战队和 NV 腾讯视频战队都占据了绝佳的输出位置，
just sweep the left, clear out the left side, and then you can push in.
他在马路的这一侧，
Nova got the zone.
没有吃到很多的面积啊，被刷出去了。那么眼前他。 能够抓住的一大机会，或许就是 ACT 他们的小坑。而 NV 腾讯视频战队也想要抓住时机去收分。面对 Showtime 顺势，这边是 DKG 的纯洁，将对方给带走了。而 NV 腾讯视频来到了自己老朋友 T
台的面前，而周围的这一颗火稍稍拖沓了他们的节奏，最终拔下。但
TC 也是来到了他们的一侧 ACT，
没有发现吗？TC
来到这样的一个位置，这可是刚刚 4M 被淘汰的位置啊！ 最终一颗手雷带走了原型，刚才非常的危险啊
！TC 三个人，Oh wait, TC got zone here.
ACT
漏了三个背身，不过哦 ，TC's actually in a better spot now. Oh, TC's in a better spot. But Nova's own or Nova's owning. Oh, there we go, TC. Oh, what a play by TC.
但是呢，原点又有 WY
在修，所以说 the reverse Uno card. Oh no, the double reverse Showtime.
只剩下谁清晨 跟伞兵吗？这一局比赛对于 NV 腾讯视频来讲是几乎只有吃鸡才能够捧杯啊。Fuck
TC down to two players now。哦 ，QC actually clutching。哦 my god，QC is actually clutching up for Nova right now。
纯洁透过草丛有看到吗 不太敢拉，因为他
Flower C with the knock。
背身会有人来输出，看一眼。
Showtime, when Showtime is here。
此时此刻左右为难啊。
Wait, why the fuck did Showtime push over here？
现在此时此刻全部集中于恩威腾玉士兵战队的身上，但在这也是他们的机会。
Yo, TC's winning this。
就站在左侧。
But Paraboy is still alive. Paraboy is going to be the fucking MVP of all MVPs and win this for Nova or some shit. I don't know, man. Nobody knows where Paraboy is. Oh my god, this is so close. Yo, this is fucking close as fuck. Oh shit, Paraboy is going to get Flower C here. Oh, did he see him? Did he see him? He saw. He's got to know. Flower C knows. Flower C knows.
立马将会倒向 TC. 看一下左手目前的位置，离清晨的距离最近。
Yes, Flower C knows.
的轨迹是不啊。捕捉到了 Paraboy 的，现在伞兵的输出环境。
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh!
One
HP, holy shit, Paraboy, accurate as fuck.
不能再让 TC 随意的察觉到自己，先服一颗垫步的烟。
清晨
，Throw all your nades at Paraboy.
左手的位置他应该是有锁定的。Paraboy 他一个人扛住两个。
Throw all your nades, all your Molotovs, everything.
轰炸，第二颗雷距离较远，这个雪要刚刚打起来。Paraboy 往前。
Oh my gosh, Paraboy.
Paraboy 来讲确实非常的被动，是真的只能用软掩体去给自己续延续一下自己的点位。不过清晨在一边支援的同时啊，左手来了。而与此同时
，Oh shit!
也在关键。
How did Paraboy do that?
车上去 ，Paraboy 选择了补人。
Flower C, please, Flower C.
这是一个决定周冠的一v一吗
？It's a 1v1v1.
这个时候
，It's a 1v1v1. Oh my, Paraboy clutches this.
伞兵站起来，他看到花痴了，
直接秒掉了花痴。这就是 DKG 拿下了这场。
Wait, who won?
NV 加上排名分之后
，Oh, it's a tie. But no,
这一局还是 NV 腾讯视频。
Nova won. Holy fuck, dude. Flower C.
最后一刻，前三名。
You fucking choked again, Flower C. God damn it, Flower C.
被确立下来了。当然，此时此刻
，God fucking damn it.
虽然他们没有拿下总决赛的门票，但是这个赛季常规赛的
Paraboy MVP
是由他们吃下的。恭喜 DKG。
Paraboy stays MVP, bro. Paraboy stays MVP. Paraboy forever goated. Paraboy forever goated. I said it. I said, oh fuck, but Paraboy is alive. Paraboy is gonna win it for Nova. Paraboy won it for Nova, dude. Fucking 155,000 right there. Give it all to Paraboy.What a 1v fucking 2 by Paraboy. Holy shit, dude.
是的，但是在那一次铲车的过程当中呢，伞兵他第一时间接下车接得太准了，直接两枪头带走了对手。那这样一波其实对 TC 来讲是付出没有任何的问题，因为对于他们来讲的话，一会儿一直换倒了伞兵，那另外一刻的话，清晨那个点还要去扛 DKG 的压力，差的就是这最后的一个人头了，或者说是。一个排名分的上涨和下降了。我们来看一下积分榜，究竟在淘汰数上谁能够拔得头筹呢
？Fucking 128 to 128。
第一页没有问题，评分128分，但是有着66-57的总淘汰。NV 腾讯视频在 SN 赛季的最后两周迎来自己的二连周冠，卫冕周冠军，让我们恭喜 NV。
This isn't even the grand finals, though.
在队伍数据上
，This wasn't even the grand finals.
场均淘汰方面略逊。
Grand finals next week. It's gonna be 20 games. 4 days of play, 20 games next week.
很遗憾，技高一筹的是 NV 腾讯视频战队。不过这样一个无懈可击的
Nova just won back-to-back weeks. Nova won last week.
发光发热的
Nova won this week.
还有美妙又奇幻的 S3 赛季的常规赛。以一次评分夺周冠为起点，又有一次评分夺周冠为落幕。NV腾讯视频在几周的常规赛之后，走出了派南的阴影，迅速地找回了自己的手感。只能说此时
，And Nova dropped Pine on every single day。
在这场比赛当中，能够有一种感觉，剑外忽传收蓟北，初闻泣泪满衣裳啊！对于他们来讲，也是又一次的打破了。从今年开始，每赛季不多不少仅夺一个周冠的规律和魔咒，
我们都说过，真正的这些咒语都是为这些强者而做准备，为他们去做打破的。
Yeah, I've been viewer partying every week. They play 4 days every week, and I've been viewer partying all 5 weeks.
SAS. 至少也是在稳步的进步了。
是的。